Today we are going to discuss formation of boron trifluoride molecule on the basis of hybridization. In boron trifluoride, central atom boron having atomic number 5, its ground state electronic configuration can be given as 1s2, 2s2, 2p1. Now, boron contain vacant higher energy orbital in the valence shell and fulfilled lower energy orbital in the valence shell as well. Therefore, it undergoes excitation by promoting an electron from lower energy orbital 2s orbital to the vacant higher energy orbital, that is 2p orbital of the valence shell. And in excited state, boron contains 3 unpaired electrons in the valence shell. Now, boron undergoes sp2 hybridization by mixing 1s and 2p orbitals of the valence shell. Now, due to which 3 sp2 hybrid orbitals are obtained, which are maximum symmetry. Now, 3 sp2 hybrid orbitals of boron, each containing unpaired electron, are directed trigonally around the central atom, I mean boron. Now, fluorine having unpaired electron in 2pz orbital of the valence shell come closer to the boron. Now, 3 fluorine atoms along with half filled 2pz orbital overlap with sp2 hybrid orbital of boron, which lead to the formation of 3 boron fluorine bonds, and that lead to the formation of boron trifluoride as well. Hence, in boron trifluoride molecule, bond angle, I mean FBF bond angle, is found to be 120 degrees, and geometry is trigonal planar.